This government, right from the Prime Minister to many of the ministers, from Arun Jaitley to Sushma Swaraj to Venkaiah Naidu to Ravi Shankar Prasad, all are those who fought against the emergency for three freedoms: individual, media, and the independence of judiciary. Therefore, the commitment of the government of India, led by Shri Narendra Modi, to independence of judiciary is completely irrefutable, fundamental, and we have suffered for that.